The man of the hour right here, J. Cole.
Yeah.
What's good, baby? How are you?
What up? I'm good. How you doing?
I'm good. Now, as far as a video shoot, where did the ideas come from as far as the concept?
Well, really, I'm working with the same directors that I use. I shot like 3 videos back before I was even signed.
Uh-huh.
And I'm using the same directors. It's just, A, it's about loyalty, and B, it's about, you know, because we had no budget and these guys were still there for me. And B, it's about these guys are just incredible, like
right.
their creative minds. So the concept kind of, I guess, furthers this video I had called Simba.
Uh-huh.
Where, you know, we shot this broke with no budget, but it came out incredible.
Right.
And it was just a quick little one.
Street,
exactly.
Right?
It was just a quick little one shot. And it was like, yo, this song got, Who That got the same energy, but it's like next level.
Right.
So it's like, man, let's take the concept to the next level and do it on a more major scale.
Thank you.
And shout out for putting your city in the video. Like, that's big business
thank
right
you.
There.
Yeah,
that's
I had
definitely showing love and never forgetting where you came from.
Thank
you know what I mean?
I want people to know I had to fight for that. Like, I had to fight for that. It wasn't easy. Like,
right. Because a lot of times it's the labels that make those decisions.
Absolutely. And I'm shout out to Rock Nation, shout out to By Storm and Columbia and everybody that, like, believed in bringing this here, because they could have easily kept shutting me down, like, nah, New York, you know, but they allowed me to come back. And to the outside world, it might not seem like much, like, oh, he went home, so what? But to people here, it means so much more when they can see a street they recognize or a scene they recognize or people they recognize or a school they recognize in the video. That, it goes a long way for the spirit of the community and, like, the city.
Definitely. Now, you are definitely next up, not only in you know, representing Carolina, but hip hop, period. How do you feel about being compared to Drake right now?
Drake, I mean, it can't possibly be a bad thing if Drake is, like, you know, he's actually good. So, you know, it's not like they're comparing me to somebody that's whack. But it's like comparisons are natural. It's going to happen until you establish yourself firmly in the game, and then people are going to see, oh, wait, he's nothing like Drake. He's more like this. So, you know, it comes, you know. I'm sure everybody gets those comparisons, you know, whether it's basketball, rap, or whatever the case it is. So, you know, it doesn't bother me at all.
Definitely. Before I let you go, we got to know about the releases. I mean, what can we look forward to?
Look forward to the Who That video release. This shouldn't even take that long. You know, vote that on your 106 at Park. And it sound crazy. I'm even saying that right now. But, and yeah, look out. Yeah, thank you. And look out for the album coming. We're not giving up the title yet. I might change. I don't know. But that should be, I keep saying August, but it's really more likely to be like September, even maybe even October, depending. But, you know, just everything in due time and in perfect time, I really believe. So
we're definitely going to be on the lookout for all of that.
Thank you.
For the fans who want to know your Facebook and your Twitter.
Yeah, don't worry about my Facebook, man. You know, that's wrapped up. My Twitter is twitter.com/jcolenc. And then, you know, my website is jcolemusic.com. And you can also go to jcolefans.com, where all the ladies there, the beautiful ladies that run that site, hold me down and keep it all updated, you know.
That's what it is. Yep. I'm sure they appreciate that. And I definitely appreciate you for stopping by Big Time TV to holler at your girl, Shelly.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, this is how we do things. Your exclusiveness has now been granted. Y'all keep it.
You know what I'm saying? We out here, J. Cole, Who That Video, fucking with Stretch, Shelly B, Big Time TV. Corner Boy Cartel, Michael Tech, Sir Michael Tech, you heard me? Gangsta shit, nigga, you heard me?